What's up, guys? This is Multi Brandon coming to you with another Let's Play. But instead of a race, because there's nothing new to do. Well, nothing new to do in racing terms, besides that. And I'm not doing that. I tried, and I'm not getting any better to it. And as for S-Class, I'm saving that for a special means. If you can't see it down there, it's the 24 hours of Le Mans. So, I'm saving that for a special means. But instead I'm gonna do, like, car time trials. Like, for fun. First one I'm doing is Spa-Francorchamps in the Subaru. Checking my settings real quick. Everything seems to be in check. Excuse me while I get another chair. While you're at it, you guys got a good look of the track. I'll be back in a few. And I'm back. Let's go. Trying this without the driving line, see how well I perform. Let's try that again. Trying again with the driving line on. Thank you. concludes this time trial for Spa Frankenshoff in the Subaru. And that was that drive-through. Yeah, I'll save it. Alright, next car. Next one is gonna be with the Nissan, and that one's gonna be held at Cape Break. Moving the camera a little bit for you. Let's roll. Thank you. was for it, and that's that cuts it for the Nissan. I hope you guys like that one. Not how I wanted to end it, but eh, at least I guess. For the next one, the next and I believe the last one, well, depends, is the Mitsubishi, and that's gonna be right there, Apricot Hill. Check. You guys like theories? Cause I know I do. Since this track is short, I just might as well just do it twice. let's see how well I do while showing the car. That concludes this let's play of this car. Hope you guys like viewing this car, I guess. Well, viewing the car. And me manipulating the song in the headlights. I'm gonna be doing one more time trial, but it's gonna be in another video. So stay tuned for that one, and I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya!